rice cooking water. The cooking water from both potatoes and rice provides valuable nutrients to orchids. Rice water provides a good source of vitamin B. Potato water contains calcium and potassium. Save the water from cooking potatoes and rice, and store it in the refrigerator. Every 2 weeks or so, take the water out and allow it to warm to room temperature, then apply it to the orchids. Orchids require regular feeding, but at light doses. While homemade orchid fertilizers provide the plants the nutrients they need to thrive, be careful not to be too heavy with the application. Try one or two remedies at a time, and use the health of your orchids as your guide. Signs of overfertilization include a white crust on top of the bark, leaf tips dying and roots that turn black. Always flush your pot monthly with water to remove the buildup of salt from fertilizers. Homemade fertilizers may not give your orchid all the NPK nutrients it requires for proper health. If signs of poor health occur that are not from overfertilizing, supplement with a water-soluble 20-20-20 blend, mixed at 1 teaspoon per gallon of water, and feed the plants monthly.